Was there an inspiration? Maybe.
Ian Fleming wrote the James Bond novels at his holiday home in Jamaica, and his friend Noel Coward liked it so much he bought his own just down the road, and he called it Firefly.